We are distributing all the Christian children in Aleppo a certain amount of milk to let them grow in a good way. If the project stops, it means that the families will not be able to afford buying milk for their children. This will affect their health and their growth, mentally and physically. So that's why it's very important to have the necessary funding to be able to continue this project.
ماريو ابني من وقت ما خلق هو مستفيد من هذا المشروع كان ياخذ الحليب المخصص للرضع وهلا هو بحسب عمره بياخذ الحليب المخصص للاطفال الكبار وهي حصه شهريه فهذا المشروع بيساعدنا انه نحن نامنها خصوصا مع الاسعار المرتفعه لهالمواد تحديدا.
This project is very, very important for the children of the Christian families of Aleppo. And we ask the help of Aid the Church in Need in order to have the funding and the financing of the project.